Hello students, welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. The question is question 14. If the distribution function of a random variable x is given by fx is equal to sin x, where x greater than 0 and less than pi by 2, then the probability density function at x is equal to pi by 6 has the value. So now, fx is equal to sin x. So PDF, that is small fx, is equal to ddx of capital fx, that is equal to cos x. So f at x is equal to pi by 6 is equal to cos pi by 6, that is root 3 by 2. So option B is the correct answer. The next question is question 15. If x and y are independently distributed normal 0, sigma squared random variables, then which of the following are correct? Statement 1, x squared plus y squared by sigma squared follows a chi-square distribution with 2 degrees of freedom. So this statement is correct. This is the standard result. Statement 2, x by 5 follows the standard Cauchy distribution. Now this is again correct. X by y follows the standard Cauchy distribution. Statement 3, x plus y whole squared by sigma squared follows a chi-square distribution with 2 degrees of freedom. This is incorrect. It is x squared plus y squared and not x plus y whole squared. Thus, option statement 3 is incorrect. And statement 4, x minus y and x plus y are independent. This is again correct. So, option C, that is 1, 2 and 4 only are correct, is the correct answer.